Yeah. So dramatic. JR. Yo. Yeah, girl. A lot of dudes wouldn't tell you this, but I ain't the mother dudes. Yo, yo, another sad love song. Where did we go wrong? It started off so strong, now I'm so gone. I wish there was a way we could prolong and hold on to what we had, but I ain't even mad. It's gonna take a little time to get my mind right. You had me twisted in the game, you was my type, and I'd like to think that we could still be cool. And deep down I know the feeling is mutual. The memories of you and me was crucial. I'm losing sleep over it. Deep, I know it is, yo. I'm writing this letter and hope she opens it, helping me to cope with the fact we both split. Spilling all over the page now. We can't erase how we touched each other for real. An intangible feel that transcended the usual, and I'm feeling so foolish for losing you.
The pain is unbelievable, but still I keep it moving. I gotta find another girl that's feeling what I'm doing. There's no time for crying or depression right here.
Star shining, let me make that clear.
The pain is unbelievable, but still I keep it moving. I gotta find another girl that's feeling what I'm doing. There's no time for crying, no depression right here.
I'm an all-star shining, let me make that clear. My mind flashes way back to our beginning, when we first seen each other looking at each other grinning. I shudder when I think about the sex we had, crazy, and dreamed of being old together raising healthy babies. But time changed course and we split up on some bullshit. I'm tired of hearing rules and you're preaching like a pulpit. I say you're stressing me and you say it's my music. We holding things together, we'll try not to lose it. The taste of your love is now bitter. I'm resigning my position, but you're calling me a quitter. The blame game is lame, it's a shame you claim I'm the one that's bringing the pain and all your migraines. But it takes two to get it right, and one thinks the other is wrong, so we fight. But now I sleep better at night, seeing the light that your rubber band brand, the game is not tight.
The pain is unbelievable, but still I keep it moving. I gotta find another girl that's feeling what I'm doing. There's no time for crying or depression right here.
I'm an all-star shining, let me make that clear.
The pain is unbelievable, but still I keep it moving. I gotta find another girl that's feeling what I'm doing. There's no time for crying or depression right here.
I'm an all-star shining, let me make that clear.
I met her at a show, she was in the crowd dancing, sipping on a mixed drink, throwing up her hands in. A true fan, man, far from a groupie, though. Trust me when I say you can always spot a groupie, ho. High approach, got a name in the phone. She spoke with a soft voice, sweet with a tone. I knew from hello I couldn't leave her alone. She was a dime off the speech alone. Yeah, 2 weeks later, we started hanging out. To put it more abruptly, I started banging out. She was no stranger to sex, she knew her way around the bedroom, and that's the realest thing to say about her. She had a way about her, I saw the grace about her. It turned out she had a second face about her. I found out that all she ever fucked was rappers, and she was a groupie hoe, plus a hell of an actor.
The pain is unbelievable, but still I keep it moving. I gotta find another girl that's feeling what I'm doing. There's no time for crying or depression right here.
I'm an all-star shining, let me